twilight fades through blistered Avalon. The sky's cruel torch on aching Autobahn into the uncertain divine. We're screaming to the last end.
Hello, hi, and welcome, folks. My name is RPJ, and this is Johnathan Steele. How are you? How you doing? What's up? What's going on with you? Me? I'm swell. Thank you for caring about me. I'm so stupid sometimes. Folks, I know this is going to be sound very, very weird to Americans, but here in Australia, there are intense gun laws that has the average citizen without services of a gun. You follow what I'm saying? There are restrictions for the average citizen to own a gun. I cannot own a gun without a proper license. A proper license that is not given to everyone. You see, there are very few people that own guns that are civilians. They have strict gun laws and gun policies, or gun laws in Australia that restrict the average Joe Blow of having a gun. So there are not major crimes. There are not crimes by handguns or guns that are done on a regular basis. Murder by gun is not done on a regular day, everyday basis throughout the country, let alone state, you know, or city or whatever. Throughout the country, the amount of deaths by gunshots are very, very low. I don't know the numbers per se off the top of my head, but they are very low. They are so low that they are lower than a lot of states, this entire country by itself, and then some of these states in America. Now, I probably should have did my homework, but let me assure you, there are no gunshots being heard on a daily basis. There are not gun murders done here on a daily basis throughout the entire country. Now, without the threat of guns and being an everyday occurrence for the average Australian person, unlike that in America, like some places in New York and LA and Oakland, where these are big gang areas, there's a high quantity of guns on the street. Even in Texas and Oklahoma, the average white homeowner and those guys in the militias, they own lots of guns. So, trying to go there to those compounds to unarm those people would be another Waco situation, an extreme danger for the people inside and the agents that were coming there to do their jobs. So, yeah, it would be tough for Americans to lose their guns at all this time, and with the NRA being as powerful an organization as they are, it would be almost impossible. There's no way that they would allow the use of guns, gun laws to be like this in Australia. It would never be the case there. Too many people are getting paid hand over fist by the NRA to make sure that every American has guns. Every white American has guns. They really don't want to tweak the laws, even for inner city kids with many felony convictions. They don't really want to tweak the laws on that, but so they give in a little bit to tweaking the laws. for those who are have felony charges on their record, those who don't pass a security check, a background check. No, if they don't pass that, they don't get a gun. They don't have, they won't get a license to that gun. So they are trying to change the rules here, but that's making sure that they will make sure that there is always a gun on the street. Make sure that every American can have a gun. That is what they want here, in what they want there in America. And thus, you will always see high murder deaths by gun violence. Am I saying that right? You will have high, you will have a lot of gun violence in said cities and states that will rival what's going on here in Australia, the entire country. It would be nice to know that you can go to any places in Brooklyn, New York, or Oakland, Los Angeles, Houston, New Orleans, where there are high gun, high murder rates, and you would not have, you would be nice to go there knowing that there are no guns and you won't have to worry about gun violence. Now, I am perplexed myself because I am a believer that it's not the gun that kills, it's the person that kills. But when you put the, but when you get the average jackass that kills, like a teenager or a guy who's a criminal with the gun, and they tend to be doing the most killing. And there are plenty of those jackasses all over the world, and especially in America. Of course, there are many jackasses like that. The impulsive, irrational teenager with, you know, with emotions ablaze. And then you got the jugheads. You got the guys who are militia. You know, they have their own individual militia, and some of that militia is anti-government. So I don't know if we want those guys with guns or, and, you know, with weapons. I certainly don't want them to have weapons. I am so happy to be here in Australia that I'm not that I worry about being killed either way. There's nothing I can do. I can't control that. But and I'm pretty sure that I'm gonna live forever or die trying. But I am really happy. The threat of the lack of a threat of gun violence here makes me want to bring all everybody I love here to this country, and not to take anything I love here to America, especially to situations where I know there is high crime areas, and with high crime is guns. I don't know, I'm perplexed on it, but I think I'm leaning towards having an entire state, entire country without guns. America is so behind, and they are just killing each other all over the place, because their access to guns are quite easy. And these are the people that not necessarily are criminals or bad people, but they own guns and illegally, and they are doing a lot of the killing. Not that everyone, not everyone is a natural-born killer or a natural-born criminal. But most of the criminals will find a gun to kill someone with, to commit crimes with, armed robbery. So, if I can reduce that and get rid of guns like that from those people in America, and of course a lot of people will be up in arms about it, and NRA will not put up with it. It's a built-in tradition of guns in America, so it would be impossible to get done in America, but I would advocate it for Americans. So I'm for gun control. My name is RPJ. This has been Johnathan Steele. Thank you.
can't stop me now. Nothing can stop me. Nothing can stop me now. Nothing can stop me now. Nothing can stop me now. Nothing can stop me. Nothing can stop me now. Nothing can stop me now. Nothing can stop me now. Nothing can stop me. Nothing can stop me now. Nothing can stop me now.
Okay, excuse me. Hello, hi, and welcome, folks. My name is RPJ, and this is... Exactly. All right, I'm going to do another Prince song. I'm not sure the title, but I think some of you guys will recognize this song. So here we go. Dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun. La-da-da-da-da-da-da. Dum dum dum, la da 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 da. Dum dum dum, dum dum dum. There comes a time in every man's life when he gets tired of fooling around, juggling hoes in a three-ring circus. Some devil drive a body down to the ground. I never imagined that love ran on me and made me wanna settle down. Oh, baby, it's true. I think I do. And I just wanna tell you that I wanna with you. Yeah, baby, if you do too. Oh, forever. Forever, baby, I want you forever, yeah. I wanna keep you for the rest of my life. All that is wrong in my world, you can make right. You are my savior, and you are my light. Forever, I want you in my da-da-da-da-da. La da 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 da. Dum dum dum. Dum dum dum. There comes a road in every man's journey. Oh, road he's afraid to be and walk on his own. Yeah, I'm here to tell you I'm at that road now. I'd rather walk it with you than walk it alone. Oh, you are my hero. You are my future. When I am with you, I have no past, girl. Baby, my woman And all the desire to find some way in this doggone world to make this feeling less hope is true. I think I do, and I just wanna tell you that I wanna with you, yeah, baby, if you do too. Oh, 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 forever, forever, oh, baby, I want you forever, yeah. I wanna keep you for the rest of my life. All that's wrong in my world, honey, you can make right. You are my savior, you are my light. Forever I want you, girl, in my life. Da 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 da. La da 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 da. Into my life.
What do you think? Not that great? All right, next time.